In a city reliant on centralized water systems, hackers exploit control system vulnerabilities in a treatment plant, gaining unauthorized access. They alter settings, contaminating the water supply with harmful substances. Residents consume the contaminated water, causing severe illnesses. Florida Poly offers two cybersecurity paths to solve this problem.